I'm Lynn Onley, and I'm a fairly well-known local artist. I've done a number of these workshops, but all of them have been outdoors. This is the first time I've done an indoor class. They got a small grant to do this, a community grant, which I thought was great. And everybody's enjoyed it so much. My techniques are simple. Anybody who wants to paint can paint. If they've never painted before, all they have to do is want to paint and they can participate in this. I think everybody here has enjoyed it so much, and I've enjoyed them.
It's a wonderful workshop, and I find it very, very relaxing. And gives me a sense of accomplishing.
Painted with an artist brush in over 40 years, and I have three paintings which I'm reasonably satisfied with to want to pursue painting more as a recreational and therapeutic activity.
I just love Lynn because she's taught me how to do the techniques. My paintings didn't turn out too good, but I know how to do it. So when I go home, I'd be able to do the things that she taught me.
It's been a joy experimenting. But my forte lies in other areas, so it's been very humbling because, it's been humbling, it's wonderful.
Oh no, it's just a joy of painting with other artists. Yeah. It just keeps your mind a little bit more stimulated.
I'm very happy that I came. I'm very glad that we did things.
Oh yeah.